Pretty excited, you know, it's, you know, a lot more to do tonight, but, you know, the race was intense. I can't wait to watch it. Yeah, and it's just a great feeling. Well, I had a great start, so it kind of went to plan. What the end result, I guess, was to plan, being able to get a penalty and then get away. I was maybe 5 seconds late to the start, but, you know, it was great that I wasn't under attack anymore for the whole race. And then, yeah, up the first beat, that I saw that I wasn't that far behind and it was shifty, so I thought I've definitely got a chance here. Yeah, and it just came together. The dream was to go to the Olympics and you know, win a gold medal.